हेलो फ्रेंड्स, एज यू नो दैट वी हैव बीन लर्निंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग पेपर फिफ्थ फ्रॉम योर सिलेबस, दैट इज बायोस्टैटिस्टिक्स। नाउ फ्रॉम दैट वन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न रिलेटेड विथ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग यूनिट नंबर 9 फ्रॉम द क्रेडिट थर्ड, दैट इज अ कॉम्पिटिशन ऑफ ए सीड टेस्टिंग एंड प्लांट ग्रोथ इंडाइसेस। Once again, I will give you idea, my friends. Credit third, 9th unit, competition of seed testing and plant growth indices. I myself, Dr. Bhagwan Mali, Associate Professor, PG Research Center and Department of Botany, Tulsiram Chaturchanda, Arts, Science and Commerce College, Baramati. Friends, as you know that, during the research, we will have to conduct first most important, we have to say that, the phase of life of the plant, that is a germination, seed germination. So, seed germination and early seedlings growth, that is most unless and until the seed gets germinated, the further development of the plant of that specific seed is not possible. Now, development of seedling from a seed is known as a germination. That is actually a definition of a germination. Development of seedling from the seed is known as a germination. It is the process in which the seed sprouts for growing and developing into the plant. Germination percentage is calculated approximately of the viability of a population of seeds. We know that viability is nothing but the capacity to germinate. Ability to germinate is nothing but the viability. And viable seeds can only germinate. That is most important, my friends. We learn many more times that the seed provided by specific seed producing company not germinated, or there is a less germination, or no sprouting took place. Like that, we heard news from the farmer's point of view. So, after sprouting, so viable seeds only is to be provided by the seed producing company or new variety developing countries, new seed variety developing company. Isn't it? So we will have to keep in mind the germination is the rate provides a measure of the time course of seed germination. Now only viable seeds not to be produced, not to be provided, not to be distributed to the society or to the farmers itself. But my friends, you have to keep in mind that should germinate at a time, isn't it? At a time they should germinate so that uniform growth of the plant will take place, vegetative and then reproductive growth as the we will be able to see. So germination rate is determined by calculating the germination percentage at different time intervals after planting and then plotting this data. The equation to calculate the germination percentage is here on the screen, you will be see, my friends. Germination percentage is the number of seeds germinated divided by number of seeds taken for the germination in entree multiplied by 100. My friends, I will give you the example because examples helps to get clear the concept of each and everything. For that one, suppose we have kept 25 seeds for germination in a petri plant. But how many petri plants we have to maintain? Always more than 5 replications should be there just to find out the exact average of germination percentage of the seeds of which we want to find out or study. So here what happens, actually suppose one petri plant is there, 25 seeds have been kept there and only 15 seeds have been germinated out of 25 multiplied by 100 is there. So what is the percentage would be there? Out of 25, 15 have been germinated. Only you have to keep in mind, we have to calculate the percentage. At least we have to keep the 100 seeds, but it is not possible to keep the 100 seeds in a small petri plate. That's why we have kept only the 25 seeds here. And that 25 seeds, out of that one, only 15 seeds have been germinated. Means 25 is the fourth part of the 100. Isn't it? Fourth part. If we multiplied this 15 into 4, that could be the 60. So 60% seed germination is there. 60% germination of a seed took place. So like that one, we can calculate the germination. So 60%, that is not feasible. So we'll have to see, once we have developed the new variety, seeds of that new varieties are there in our hand, we have to check out the first of all the germination percentage in the laboratory. If that is a near above the 90%, then only we have to distribute to the farmers. Here the mean germination time. Mean germination time also be described as the length of the light period from the start of the imbibition to the radical protrusions. Means germination time was calculated for each lot using the formula cited by the scientist, that is nothing but Elias and Robert, who has given in 1980. Mean germination time is equal to summation n into d divided by summation again n, where n is the number of seeds newly germinated at the time d. D is the days from the length from the beginning of the germination test and final germination percentage. So this is the formula will help you to find out the mean germination time. For this also you can take the some examples, number of seeds newly germinated at the D time. Divas ke this, we have taken 5 seeds have been germinated at the 5th day divided by again 5. So 5 we have calculated. So 5 is the mean germination time. So we will be able to say that the on 5th day 5 seeds have been germinated, isn't it? 5 seeds have been germinated at the time D is there. Now germination index. So germination index, what is that germination index? So germination index here we will be see that germination index was first of all introduced by the scientist Zucconi et al. In 1981, according to Zucconi et al. 1981, allowed to evaluate at both the low level of a toxicity, the effect root growth, as well as high level of a toxicity, which affects the seed germination. Germination index was calculated by using this formula. Germination index is equal to summation of a GT divided by T. GT is the number of seeds germinated on the day T. TT is the number of days. Number of days took to germinate the seeds. So this germination index formula is there. Now germination speed, as already I have said to you, there the seeds should germinate at uniform time. Germination speed means within 3-4 days actually germination of all the seeds should took place, my friends. Otherwise what may happen? Uniform growth will not take place. The temperature and light are the most important, we have to say that, the environment factors that promotes the seed germination. Temperature and light having a lot of importance on the germination of the light. When water is available, for most of the plants, if the light and waters are available, water is available, the temperature of the soil,
temperature of the soil have a lot of importance in the, we have to say that, seed germination. The temperature of soil determines the fractions of the germinated seeds and the rate of the germination. So germination speed, this index is a converse of the mean germination time. Speed of germination was calculated by using the formula. That is, speed of germination, germination speed is calculated by using the formula. That is N1 divided by D1 plus N2 divided by D2 plus N3 divided by D3, like that up to N, where N is the number of germinated seeds and D is the number of days took to germinate, get germinate that seeds, okay? Now, vigor index. As already I have said to, vigor should be there, isn't it? Calculating by multiplying germination percentage and seed length, vigor index calculation is very simple. Here, my friends, you will be able to see vigor index is nothing but that is actually multiplication of a germination percentage and seedling length. Here, table is given to you. This table itself gives you idea about the, all the things. And vigor index, third column is there. So germination percentage 94.87 is there. Seedling length in mm millimeter, that is 82 and 79. Multiplication of these two is 94 and 82, that is equal to 7708. In case of germination percentage, 87 into 79, that is 6873 is there. So this is the method, this is the formula of calculation of a vigor index. Now, seed germination and early seedling under the stress. We know that stress is nothing but the, some factors are going to affect the rate of germination. For example, tension, stress means dusra, there's a now tension, and the tension mule tyachyavarti parinam hot rahto. So that we have to calculate. We to kiti stress hai, that we can calculate with the help of this method. Here the promptness index was calculated using the formula proposed by both Balsama and Chapaug and Balsama. In 1984, they have given promptness index. Promptness index is equal to ND2 in bracket 1 plus ND4 in bracket 0.8 plus ND6 bracket 0.06 plus ND8 in bracket 0.4, like that one. The percent germination speed after 2 days, 4 days, 6 days, 8 days, 10 days after sowing respectively, that we have to calculate. N is the number of seeds germinated. Here, germination stress tolerance index. As we know that we are dealing with very interesting point, that is nothing but the seed. And when we are distributing seed for the germination, for the growth to the farmers, actually for the germination, for the sowing, at that time we'll have to see many more factors. Suppose they are having their soil saline one, or some factors are very much I have to say that the intense in that area. Suppose drought is there, less availability to water is there, high sunlight is there, or sometimes low sunlight. So whenever such a type of stresses are there, that how to calculate, that can be calculated at laboratory level, and then that those seeds have been recommended to sow, isn't it? So formula for the germination stress tolerance, reference to the drought tolerance given by, so this is formula for the drought tolerance. The percentage of a stressed seeds, isn't it, divided by PI control seeds into 100. Are you getting? So this PI of stressed seeds means percentage of a stressed seeds divided by percentage of a control seeds multiplied by 100. म्हणजे आपण कंपॅरिझन साठी कंट्रोल ठेवणार आहे. जसं मगाशी सांगितलं की 25 सीड जर्मिनेशनला ठेवली, पण ते आपण स्पेसिफिक स्ट्रेसला ठेवली का नाही. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, या ठिकाणी व्हॉट वी हॅव टू डू, ॲक्च्युली वी हॅव टू यूज द टू पेट्री प्लेट्स. फर्स्ट पेट्री प्लेट 25 सीड्स, सेम कंडिशन बट कंट्रोल, इन द सेन्स वी हॅव टू provide only the water. Second petri plate, there we have to use the 0.25% NaCl, or we have to say that the intensity of a light drought condition means less water we have to provide, and that we can be able to find out the germination stress tolerance index. So GSI percent, that is equal to PI of a stress rate, means stress mode kiti vadle divided by control mode kiti vadle multiplied by 100, tyachavarun tyacha germination stress index kadta yeto. For example, mi sangen ya tikani ki percentage of stress rate seeds, stress mode samjha 5 seeds 25 mode germinate zale, control mode kiti zale, so that is of a 20 dharu, mag kiti zale 5 1/4 multiplied by 100, isn't it? So that is equal to 25. So you have to keep in mind the germination stress tolerance index is 25%. Okay. Now, shoot length stress tolerance index, that is equal to shoot length of treated seedlings divided by shoot length of controlled seedlings into 100. Shoot length of a, again I will say to you, here the control in the sense we have to provide the normal treatment we have to give them, and stress conditions means any type of a stress we have to give to the same petri plate, same pot. Then we have to find out the shoot length stress tolerance index. Formula is again same as we have seen in case of GSI, that is a germination stress index percentage. Root length stress tolerance index is equal to root length of a treated seedlings divided by root length of a control seedlings multiplied by 100. Same again dry matter, here we will be able to see in case of a dry matter stress tolerance index DMSI, that is equal to dry matter of a stressed plant divided by dry matter of a control plant into again 100. My friends, dry matter in the sense, suppose apan ekada plant grow kela, ते ड्राई करायचं, आणि ते ड्राय म्हणजे तो झाला त्याचा ड्राय मॅटर, मग स्ट्रेस्ड कंडिशनचं ड्राय मॅटर, कंट्रोल कंडिशनचं ड्राय मॅटर प्लांट मल्टिप्लाइड बाय 100, दॅट इज इक्वल टू ड्राय मॅटर स्ट्रेस टॉलरन्स इंडेक्स इज देअर. विथ द हेल्प ऑफ दिस माय फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आय हॅव ट्राईड टू गिव यू आयडिया अबाउट द जर्मिनेशन पर्सेंटेज, दॅट इज मीन जर्मिनेशन टाईम, germination index, germination speed, vigor index, and also we have learned about the root length stress tolerance index, dry matter stress tolerance index. With the help of this, I will say to you my friends, thank you very much. Go through this unit, you will be able to understand many more things that are related with the plant. You have to install one of the germination experiment at your places. If you have any difficulty, just to approach me. Thank you.